everybody.
We're Musical Theater, and next Monday is Musical Monday, so dress up as your favorite musical character.
And say no to drugs.
My name's Ryan O'Keefe.
My name is Julian Jones.
My name is Bowman Ahmed.
My name is Colin Sullivan. And obviously, we're part of the Round Rock football team.
Yep, so the dress up day for Tuesday, November 6th is Tackle Tuesday.
And then it's for Red Ribbon Week, and it says, say no to drugs.
Hi, I'm Noel.
I'm Teddy.
I'm Tori.
I'm Iman.
And we're the leaders of Dragon Pride Dance Company.
Next week for Red Ribbon Week, make sure to wear pink on Wednesdays.
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Dragonettes.
Hi, I'm Lily. I'm Lieutenant Colonel of the Dragonettes.
We're the Dragonette officers, and we're here to tell you that
on Thursday, we're wearing tie-dye.
So wear your best tie-dye. Don't spin out of control.
Say no to drugs.
I'm Riley.
And I'm Lauren,
and
we're a few of your Dragon Nation executives.
And it's Red Ribbon Week, so be sure to wear white on Friday and to the Vista Ridge game. And be sure to say no to drugs.
Hey Dragons, I'm Riley.
And I'm Lauren.
And we hope you're, wait, dang it. What did we say?